The morning, Mister, Master, Maestro, or simply. Or simply David, yes David, or it's David, David Lynch. It's October 19th, 2022, and it's Wednesday in Naples. Practically it's almost noon. In 20 minutes will be noon. So very still right now. 71 and 6 of 22 Celsius, and this means that it's at the really soft, like means this in this period. As you know, this is the perfect standard of the period of this period of, quindi so we are in the perfect average of the period of the autumn. This afternoon, now practically, I think that the temperature will be the same. Obviously, we are not magicians or wizards on this point. So we'll see. But the really important thing is the atmosphere, is that in this moment, we have, today in this moment, we have beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine, I think, all along the way. Obviously, all along the way, as you know, here other 24 hours, less hours in comparison, above all, the American friends, because we have a completely different schedule. Well, so, say that this, so from the mythical window with the orange, red, blue water curtain, and it's a green roller shooter, not visible in these periods. In fact, in the shot. And finally, from a mythical keyboard, my RGX 640 APG, APG 625. Eva! A great day for the people to follow the channel, weather is still everything to everyone. Also to my brother, and finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I'll do it as soon as I'm really hungry. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in the world and life. I'll see you tomorrow.